An 89-year-old woman has died after being locked out of her own home in Knoxville. Edith Swan Justice had lived in the house for 69 years. Police say she walked outside after a phone call around 7 o'clock Sunday night. That's when a security door closed behind her, locking her out. More than 12 hours later, she was found lying in the front yard near the porch. It got down to 28 degrees overnight. Authorities say she apparently suffered from hypothermia.